It is a big night in Vancouver. A night to reflect on the best regular season in Canucks history. A night to celebrate the first ever President's Trophy for the franchise. And a night for the fans to salute the players who have won team awards. But the only thing that matters to the Canucks is that this is just the start of the celebration, because they say nothing has been accomplished yet. To get things going, we go now to Al Murdoch.
It's now time to present the team awards. Joining us to present the awards are members of the 1982 Vancouver Canucks. Darcy Rota. Ron Delorme. Doug Halward. Dave Tiger Williams. Harold Snepsts. And Thomas Gradin. The first award this evening is the Cyrus McLean Trophy, which is presented to the Canucks' leading scorer. Here to present the award is the winner of the Most Exciting Player Award in 1983, Darcy Rota. With a total of 100 points so far, this year's winner, Daniel Sedin.
Scores, he banked it in from the goal line. And Daniel shoots, he scores. Daniel shoots, scores.
Congratulations, Daniel. The prestigious Molson Cup Trophy is presented to the Canuck who has earned the most Molson Game Star selections, as voted by the sports media. Each player earning 5 points for a star selection. Presenting the award this year is Heath Lefroy of Molson Coors Canada and George Petropavlis from the Rivers Reach Pub and Liquor Store in New Westminster. Joining them is longtime Canuck and chief amateur scout Ron Delorme. The winner of this year's Molson Cup Award with 110 points is Roberto Luongo.
Back for Erickson. What a stop by Luongo. Capetti comes up front. Capetti shoots. Oh, what a stop! Luongo with the glove!
Congratulations, Roberto. The next award is the Fred J. Hume Award, which goes to the Canucks' unsung hero, the player who has made silent contributions all season long. Here to present the award is president of the Vancouver Canucks Booster Club, Helena Bourne, and winner of the Fred J. Hume Award back in 1983, Doug Halward. This year's unsung hero is Yannick Hansen. Congratulations, Yannick. Our next award is the Most Exciting Player Award, which goes to the Canuck who provided the most thrills and excitement for the fans all season long. Here to present the award is Dave Tiger Williams, winner of the Most Exciting Player Award back in 1981. And this year's winner is Ryan Kesler.
Daniel all alone. Kesler scores! Samuelson centering pass. Kesler rebound scores!
And congratulations, Ryan. Our next award, the Walter Babe Pratt Trophy, is named after Canucks' former Goodwill Ambassador and Hall of Fame defenseman, the late Babe Pratt. Here to present tonight's award is the Babe Pratt Trophy winner back in 1982, Harold Snepsts. And this year's winner, Christian Ehrhoff.
Rebound, Ehrhoff scores!
And congratulations, Christian. And the next award is the Cyclone Taylor Trophy, named after the legendary Vancouver Millionaire star of the early 1900s. This award goes to the current Canuck voted by the fans as the most valuable player. Here to present the Cyclone Taylor Award is Thomas Gradin, winner of the Cyclone Taylor Award in 1979. This year's winner, Daniel Sedin.
As Daniel's in on goal, Daniel shoots, scores! Daniel scores! Here's Daniel Sedin, one shot, he scores!
Special presentation. Here to present the President's Trophy as the top-ranked team in the NHL regular season as Vice President of Hockey Operations for the National Hockey League, Mr. Chris King. Accepting the award on behalf of the Vancouver Canucks is Team Captain Henrik Sedin. And alternate captain, Manny Malhotra. Congratulations, Henrik and Manny, and congratulations to the 2010-2011 Vancouver Canucks!
Canucks, honoring heroes of the present, also of the past. Roger Nielsen looking over the plaza as the Canucks get set to take on the Minnesota Wild. And it's coming up next right here on Rogers Sportsnet Pacific.